Matsumoto is a gateway to the Japanese Alps and is a popular sightseeing destination with stunning sights, traditional crafts, onsen, and historical streets you can stroll down while experiencing history and culture. It is also home to two national treasures, the Matsumoto Castle and the former Kaiji School Building. Travelers can admire the five-tiered Matsumoto Castle and view the vast collection of artifacts such as the first firearms used in feudal Japan. During the Sengoku period, black lacquer was applied to the walls to camouflage itself. The castle still retains its original wood, stonework, and black exterior to this day. The outskirts of Matsumoto are filled with vast nature, allowing for trekking and hiking activities in areas like Kamikochi, one of Japan's most famous mountainous regions. Open for only about 7 months of the year, nature lovers flock to the valley from spring to mid-November. The Mitsubashi Kaido is full of scenic spots and experiences surrounded by traditional Japanese culture, so you'll want to check it out and read the full article on our blog.